What's going on, guys? It's your boy Krispy or Kendal, whichever one you want to call me. Reality starts in just a couple of moments, but before we get to it, I just wanted to leave off with saying thank you guys so much for the love and support that you showed me this past year. And I'm excited for you guys to see everything that I've been working on, because oh my God, bro, like, oh my goodness, I'm excited, okay? Reality means the world to me. It's one of my favorites, and it came at a great time because September was one of the roughest months of the year for me, probably the roughest month of the year. And for me to be able to make this, it just is a visual embodiment of what I was going through and what people can take from it. And I'm excited for you guys to see, and I'm excited for you guys to understand and be able to break it down, because it means a lot too. I'm like a kid in the candy store when y'all try to break it down. So yeah. There's that, stop being blurry. We have a mini movie to get to. That's all I got for y'all. I'm so excited for everything else. That's it. Enjoy.
Yes. Dr. Connors.
I mean, I thought I was losing it. I had this stupid panty dream last night. I mean, at this rate, am I ever gonna get out of my own head? And I know we just met. I know we just met. I'm just saying. Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay to feel freaked out sometimes. And you have to allow yourself those feelings. But when you get your head up and look around, you're still going to be in control of everything. Right? You know, it's okay to lose your mind every once in a while. But you just have to remember who has control when you regain it. That's you. Just recenter yourself and everything will be all right. It was nice to meet you, and this one's on me, all right? It'll be okay.